Hey guys, welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077, The Road to Phantom Liberty. I am Pyrrhus, and today we're going to be infiltrating the parade, eliminating a couple of snipers, and then, spoilers, boss fight. Oh shit! Huh, I just realized something I didn't notice before. Alright, carry on.
Remember to be careful what you will face Arasaka drones.
Yeah, I'm always careful.
She's somewhere hidden.
Okay, good
to
go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Anagosama's float appears.
Where is Mom?
Crowds.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Won't know what hit him.
Sneaky, give me the thing. Fucking kill me. Oh, jeez. Please excuse me.
Hello? I'm not asleep, I'm recording. It went pretty good, actually. Get some they're going to try and wrangle up a coordinator and they'll call us for an appointment once they've got the coordinator, and it's every week after that, like fortnightly. We said made specific not to be gardening anymore because of my knee. Now we made sure, also made sure there's like progression in the job as well, that I'm not like stuck. Progression. And no cleaning. And that as well. He said like 16 and he said, and I said, like, eventually. And, yeah. Eventually, we'll work up to that. Yeah. Yes. No, she wasn't there. They're gonna talk to Kim, you know, to, get, like, some, like, backstory and stuff to, like, help the new one out. It was, like, touched on. This is, they're just like, how'd your, previous job go? And I said, not well. And we kind of laughed about it. I mean, yeah, he was a nice guy. Yeah, it was better than I thought it was. Alright, cool. Love you. Bye.
Sorry about that. Since me, my parents don't live in the same house anymore, it's kind of difficult to, you know, do all that. Hope you guys forgive me. Back to shooting a guy in the face. He's a brother.
Now you must leave to the balcony by the gate tomorrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
Everything is fine. Everything is cool when you're being stealthy. Not really, though. I'm definitely not stealthy.
Speaking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Fukushima should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that forked out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Who? Where?
Guy who killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Really?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Saburo, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Up we go.
Ketwar don't look too stable. Sure Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for you?
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention. Find a cover.
I thought I would sprint across like they do in like Uncharted, but it didn't work. We are pretty damn high up the street, Jesus. It's like 20 seconds to the ground.
Ketwalk don't look too stable. Sure Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for you?
Fuck! Almost fell!
Carefully, you must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Shut up. How are we going across then? Debug menu. Move on.
Employees, the lives of night citizens, Arasaka Tower crumbled, and yet its spire still towers over the rooftops and skyscrapers. It towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. My father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence. City is its witness. The Arasaka Corporation shall rise from this ordeal stronger than ever before, as it did 50 years past. This is happening here and now. Listen, for we will not stay silent. Silence is not. It is the sound of a flame extinguished.
Just a few feet more, and he's yours.
Silence.
Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
It is the sound of a flame extinguished. Saburo Arasaka, on the 3rd of March, 1942, in a prisoner of war camp.
Yeah.
What do soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Bye, fucker. Where'd the drum go?
Keep firing, goddammit!
Back up.
Focus.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to the right. Watch out for the float jets, unless you intend to get cooked. I'll keep my head low.
Swap out shotgun. Yeah, it's something like a crafting is always good.
Those pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
What the fuck? How did... Go over the edge. Fucker.
Join us today.
shooter patrols the footbridge.
Why the heck is my healing not working? That'll be good. Oh, mines. Oh, fuck. Okay. For some reason, my healing isn't working, so I'm gonna stop it here and see if I can fix it. Sorry for the small part, but you know. Things happen. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this protracted part. Please like and subscribe. And stay tuned for some God of War after this. Anyway. But in the meantime, I've been Purist, signing off.